Big time win for us. You know, we've had a lot of games where it's like it was ugly. We lost then early in the season, but we take an ugly win. Play well defensively, offensively, we couldn't get it going, but it was good to win on the defensive end. Anybody?
Luka's been compared to you a lot in terms of physicality, some of the same skill set acceleration. Do you think he's a guy who can kind of develop and play in the same style as you?
Yeah, he's great. He's great. Not only does he have the ability to score the basketball, but he's a great passer as well. Uses his body very well. Rebounds the ball. He does a lot of things to impact the game. And with this only been his first year, we got a long way to go, but he's definitely on a great start.
When you came over to double him on that last possession, was that just reading how much time was left? Or was
reading
that
time, man, who had the ball in their hands. Obviously, you know, he wanted to get the last shot. And just like they were double teaming me and trying to get the ball out of my hands, I made him make extra pass, cross-court pass, and CP was able to close out and contest the shot.
Teammates stepped up for you when they called that early foul in the third. Gerald just said that he told you it's kind of hard to play with that many fouls.
Yeah, you can't, you know, especially me, I can't be aggressive on both ends of the floor. I'm in the back of my mind, I'm conscious, you know, keep thinking about it. That's what you got a team for. You know, Eric played really, really well tonight. Clint played well. PJ did an unbelievable job on Luka. And so it was a great team effort. Obviously, CP made some amazing passes, and it was a team effort.
James, what are your thoughts on Luka's stuff compared to
yours? I don't know. I don't know the answer to that.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.